fist.
All the news that fits on one broadsheet. You won't lose us that easily. Get back here, you deaf turd! You're mine!
fought my nan and had her cost with some protection fee.
We need to know what the Loyalists are planning, if we're to put an end to this.
I've tried, but the soldiers themselves are told nothing now, only to await orders from above.
Keep digging. Come find me when you have something worth sharing. So close to victory. A few more well-placed attacks and we'll be able to put an end to the civil war and be rid of the crown.
What do you intend?
Well, nothing at the moment, since we're completely in the dark.
I thought the Templars had eyes and ears everywhere.
Oh, we did. Until you started cutting them off.
Your contact said orders from above. It tells us exactly what we need to do. Track down the loyalist commanders.
I've got trouble here. Help!
Have you considered the proposal?
I'm unconvinced. To reinforce them would leave New York exposed. It's hard enough maintaining order with our current numbers. Cut in half.
Yet if we do not join with them, they risk defeat. And then what?
Well, they should have come by sea.
Oh, they're talking in circles. We're nothing watching as we are.
Then what do you propose we do? March in there and demand answers?
Well, yes.
Ambush!
Connor? Little help here?
Leave the commanders alive, Connor. We can interrogate them.
Bring them back to my quarters at Fort George and see what secrets they might share. Really? Well, you'd best get after him then.
You go. I will watch the prisoners.
No, you do it.
Why me?
Because I said so. Now go.
I'll tell you anything you want. Anything, only don't make
We just have some
there.
Questions for you.
Cross that threshold and I'm a dead man.
There you are, Connor. I was worried you might have gotten lost. Come along, Ben. What are the British planning?
To march from Philadelphia. That city's finished. New York's the key. They'll double our numbers, push back the rebels.
When do they begin?
2 days from now.
June 18th. I must warn Washington.
You see, that wasn't so very difficult now, was it?
I've told you everything. Now let me go.
Of course. The other two said the same. It must be true.
You killed him. You killed all of them. Why?
They'd have warned the Loyalists.
You could have held them until the fight was done.
What? And waste precious time and money on their care? What would be the point? They'd given up everything they knew. I'll meet you at Valley Forge.
In today's New York Morning Post!
A bit dodgy.
What's he loitering about?
Who are you?
I will not be treated as a slave.
Anything. We'll beat us for begging. Just distract him for a moment, and we'll take what we need. Might I have a word? Name's Dobby Carter. Couldn't
help but notice you're getting involved in the goings-on in our borough. Thought we might be of service to each other.
What is happening here?
Ever since the war kicked off, merchants have been demanding high prices for the good of the cause. Profiteering is what that is. It's high time the folks round the way got a fair shake.
How can I help?
That easy. That's a change. Set these up nearby when you get a chance. It's part of a bigger plan I got. Come see me when you're done.
Blood. Too late for you, I fear.
Anything. We beat us for begging. Just distract him for a moment and we'll take what we need. Too many eyes on
While you were putting a stop to this madness, I was sniffing out who's responsible.
His tactics are familiar to me.
Is that right? Well, don't know who the man is, but he's not for Patriots nor British. He's got a fortified camp built around the main water supply in the area. All the seized crops, all the meat, everything is being moved there, then resold at dizzying prices.
How do we get in?
I got some local men ready to get in on the fight. a madman?
Not mad. Beguiled by a set of dangerous but attractive ideals.
Is that right? And who exactly are you?
Someone who seeks to relieve men like him of their power.
And after seeing what you can do, I leave it at that. But if you ever need an extra blade, I'll stand by you.
Thank you. here for a scrap? Let's get up. You want a chance? You gotta hit me! Come on! Swing at me some more! Won't get far hitting me like that. You want a chance? You gotta hit me! Right on my arse!
Fight your scally. What's he got this time? Let me see. That won't do it, boy. Get some more and then we'll barter.